I have to tell you, I have a little confession to make. As you may or may not know, for ethical reasons, I'm required not to have any relations with any of my patients. But for the last few months, I've been developing some warm feelings towards you. And the real reason I terminated your therapy was so that I could explore some of these feelings.
I see.